It's time for your next lesson. This time, I brought some friends.
Let me get this straight. I'm gonna train in my dad's style, right? Okay, I hope we can get him in here.
You don't need to be so stiff.
Exactly. Just relax and let it flow. You just have to catch us within the timeline.
Thanks, everyone. You know the rules. Do your best.
Here we go.
At first, but after seeing you in action,
we're gonna have to work our butts off to stay ahead of you. You're doing an awesome job absorbing all this training. Keep up the good work. Well done. Make sure to keep training. Okay, class is in session. Today, you're up against me, Gohan, and Goten. Are you ready? Gohan and Goten have been lazy in their training. Make sure they stay on their toes. Got that?
You sure this is safe, Dad? A Kamehameha at full blast?
Yeah, I'm strong enough to do some real damage, too.
Whoa! Are you gonna let them talk like that? I think you should show them what a real Kamehameha is like.
Oh.
that's all for today. You did well against my boys and me. Gohan, Goten, you can't skip training. See where that got you?
Dad's right, you know. Yeah, let's train together this weekend, Goten.
Okay.
It looks like you really motivated my sons. Thanks. I think they needed that. Chi-Chi won't be happy with this. But let's be honest, those two need to train once in a while. No complaints here. You're incredible. This is your last lesson. Use everything I've taught you against me. Every single thing. And you know how to end the fight, right? That's all there is to it, really. Now, let's get started. That's the spirit! I'm proud to call you my student. All right, let's forget the lesson. Show me what you can really do. That's enough. I don't think I have anything else I can teach you. Nuts! You really are incredible! It was a raging blast fighting with you. So, let's both get stronger and do this again sometime. What do you say? I don't believe it! You're seriously awesome!
Are you ready? Fight
okay.
Using what I just taught
Let's
you!
Let's do this! Right and right,
wait
left
a sec!
Left,
are
spin
you
and
questioning your decision to set it under me? I'll be sure to show you how awesome of a teacher I am! Not bad at all! Let's call it a day, shall we? So, how was I?
Am I a decent coach? You're pretty adept, and that means I have to be good in order to teach you. Anyway, you should rest up for next time.
I don't believe it! You're seriously awesome! Better than that.
stop by to see how you two are coming along.
Oh, Grandpa! You brought punks too? I'm gonna beat both of you up then. This is your final test.
Ready?
Use all you've learned and finish the fight with that special move.
Wow, look at them work together. You're quite a team.
Deadly Master Student combo, eh?
We're not a team. I'm the coach. Got it? Now use my move to shut those two up.
Ready?
Goku, you need to stay sharp around these two, or else I'll be in trouble.
That's what happens when you freak out the kid.
Let's do this.
White
and bright, left and left.
Spin
and turn and
a great big smile. Yes.
These two have obviously been training hard, but they'll both be fine on their own. Right, Goku?
See? My coaching skills earned us that victory! But you and Trunks coming to visit made this a great lesson. Thanks, Grandpa. Anyway, that's the end of my training course. I'm glad we could fight together at the end. See you around!
Well done! Make sure to keep training!
no cheating now. I've got my eye on you.
Yahoo!
Now, you'll have the honor of being tested by a super elite. I don't have much time, though. The galaxy needs me to watch over. You have a brain of fire. Yeah, you seem like you might be worth teaching. I grant you permission to be my student.
I don't believe it! You're...
Yahoo!
All right, it's time for your lesson. Try anything you like on me. I suggest you use every bit of your strength. Super Elite training is no cakewalk. Wow! Time out! That's a bit excessive. Bad, I guess. It may be time for this super elite to get serious. I'll let you off easy. Okay, then, that's enough training for now. I won't be holding back next time, though. But listen, if you're that strong, you should really be upfront about it.
You can do a lot better than that.
Yahoo!
It's Emperor Frieza's army! There's no way it could get any worse than this! I'd have to pretend I didn't notice and run, but I have a duty as a galactic patrolman! Good. It looks like Frieza isn't with them. We can handle Cybermen and minions, no problem. Like we did it somehow. I guess I'll have to give you some extra credit. I'll bet you saw what it means to be a super elite. Be sure to show some proper respect.
Well done! Make sure to keep training!
Yahoo!
Pass this last class and you'll enter into the very ranks of the Super Elite. I'll be fighting you for real this time. I'll even drop an extinction bomb if I have to. Actually, that would probably upset people. So, on second thought, no extinction bombs for me.
Here I go!
Oh, that's the stuff. Thinking about joining the Galactic Patrol? That's all. You fought hard. I applaud you. You're not quite a super elite, but feel free to call yourself a regular elite. But you can forever be proud that you took a super elite course and passed.
I don't believe it! You're seriously